feels like I've been alone too long. With no girls around, my mom was wondering, thinking of some way to release it. I looked in the kitchen, saw some Crisco oil, and that's when my blood started to boil. Oh, yeah. Ow, ow. Wanted to be with me, had to make my dream come true. I wanted to have something, I didn't know what to do. It seemed like a good idea, and no one else was around. I stuck my weenie in a bottle, and now I can't get it out. Turning purple, all the feeling's gone. Now where did I put that friggin' phone? Dialing 911. Please pick up, I'm in a lot of pain. This was supposed to feel good, now I'm suffering. Oh, please answer.
Denver 911, what is your emergency?
Ow, ow, ow.
Hello?
Ow, ow. No one wanted to be with me, had to make my dream come true. I wanted to have something, I didn't know what to do.
Go on.
It seemed like a good idea, and no one else was around. I stuck my weenie in a bottle, and now I can't get it out.
She stuck your weenie in a bottle, oh my. You must be a really lonely guy. Stuck your weenie in a bottle. That's a first. Don't worry, sir. We're sending somebody out. Hey, Pam. This guy's got his weenie stuck in a bottle.
No way.
He does. What a friggin' loser. Wait, sir. We're sending somebody out.
He's in here. Let's break the door down.
Stand back.
Oh, my God.
Didn't know what to do.
It seemed like a good idea, and no one else was around. He stuck his weenie in a bottle. Now I can't get it out.
Okay, relax, kid. We're gonna get this thing off you. Okay,
it's
Harry, get ready.
Breath. Ready?
Pull. Ooh. Pull. Pull.
Stuck my weenie in a bottle today. Now I can't get it out.
Yo, Yolanda, check that homegirl's butt out.
Mm-hmm, girl, it's so flat.
You tell it like it is, Aisha. She looks like one of them lawyers' girlfriends.
I mean, her butt, it's just so small. We're talking slim pickings, girl.
What up, Aisha?